I'm having these nightmares, and I can't sleep, and I'm living the house that I shot my parents in. I can't sleep, and every night, it's a nightmare, and every night I'm in that house, it's this nightmare where I'm shooting them, and they just don't die.
Eric. Eric, you're safe. You're safe here, okay? I strongly suggest we do something. I think we should call Lyle, and I think he should come here right now.
Okay.
Okay? Okay.
Hello?
Lyle.
It's Dr. Oziel. I want you to come into the office. Eric's here.
What?
Lyle. He's told me everything.
What? No, put him on the phone.
No, come down to the office right now, and we can talk about it.
Put my fucking brother on the phone right now!
No, I'm not going to do that, Lyle. Come down to the office, and you can talk to him in person. This is important.
Fucking!
I think he's on his way down. Eric, you did the right thing telling me. Now, I gotta ask you to stay right here. I gotta go get some coffee, because I feel like this is gonna be a long night. Just don't leave. I'll be right back. Come on.
Hello?
Judula, just listen to me. Come down to the office.
Oh, who the fuck do you think you are?
You're fucking your wife again.
I'm sorry. Let's have a better marriage. Let's fuck, and I'll tell Judulon it's over. Well, fuck you, Jerry.
Shut up and listen!
Eric just confessed to the murders.
Lyle is on his way. My life may be in danger.
I need you here.
To be a witness.
But no, I am not coming down there.
Yes, you are.
Oh, so they can fucking kill me?
No, he won't.
Nobody's killing you. Just get here now.
What? Jerry! What? Fuck. Fuck.
Come on. Motherfuck, go! Go forward!